gods, and all of you are children of the Most High.
By the way, the name Israel means he's the prince of power, meaning like a god. Oh yes, the Lord is going to make us gods once again. Where it is in this kingdom, we were lower than worms, which the Lord called Jacob a worm. But we're going to go from being as low as a worm to being as high as a god.
Thou Israel, art my servant. Jacob, whom I have chosen, the seed of Abraham, my friend. Thou whom I have taken from the ends of the earth and called thee from the chief men thereof, and said unto thee, thou art my servant, I have chosen thee, and not cast thee away. Fear thou not, for I am with thee. Be not dismayed, for I am thy God. I will strengthen thee, yea, I will help thee, yea, I will uphold thee with the right hand of my righteousness. All they that were incensed against thee shall be ashamed and confounded. They shall be as nothing, and they that strive with thee shall perish. Thou shalt seek them, and shalt not find them, even them that contended with thee. They that war against thee shall be as nothing, and as a thing of naught. For the Lord thy God will hold thy right hand, saying unto thee, fear not, I will help thee.
Sons of the Most High are the Israelites. Israel means he is a prince of power.